Drugs. Another name for drugs is poison. Almost all drugs act by poisoning some other function of the body in order to achieve an effect. This includes recreational drugs, alcohol, and medications. And most drugs impact liver detoxification systems, the CYP enzymes, in a way that prove they are poisons. In this chapter, we are going to learn neurochemical pathways, some theories on how drugs may work, and nutritive ways to assist deficiencies and withdrawal. The synapse. How nerve transmission occurs is in the following way. The originating nerve talks to the receptive nerve across the synapse. The synapses are breaks in the chain of nerves where chemicals can flow from one neuron to another. Chemically, there is an opportunity to either increase or decrease the intensity of the nerve impulse at the synapse. Some chemicals inhibit the intensity of a nerve impulse, and some stimulate the impulse to be of greater intensity. The neurotransmitters are chemicals, which are stored here in the originating nerve in an area called the vesicles. A nerve transmission comes down the nerve and can cause a release of the neurotransmitter from these vesicles. The neurotransmitter flows across the synapse. The receptors on the other side of the synapse are activated by the neurotransmitter and then transmit that information to the next neuron. After the neurotransmitter activates the receptors, it is recycled back into the vesicles to be used again. This recycling process is very important to the sustainability of the neurochemicals, and without recycling, the vesicles would become empty.